first deputy commissioner with the Department of Buildings.
Okay.
My name is Marlene Hopkins.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay.
So,
Hopkins?
HOPKINS.
Yes, ma'am, nice to meet you.
All right. FOIA requests are typically submitted.
Typically.
Typically submitted online, email.
Okay.
I've written that out for you.
Yep, I prefer to do in person, not online.
I just want you to take this information with you. You made some serious allegations.
Okay.
I've given you the Chicago Inspector General's phone number.
Right.
Feel free to contact them.
Yep.
You can tell them everything that you stated here.
Okay.
And more.
Mm-hmm.
They'll take that. They're the investigatory arm for the city of Chicago.
Yep.
And they will investigate any complaints that you have against any of the employees here. So where's your documentation with your FOIA request?
It is right here. However, I did need this page because it's got some definitions on this side.
Okay, would you like for me to make a copy of it? And I can give you a copy?
Yeah, sure. I'll keep the original copy.
This gentleman is here. He stated he came up on the elevator to the third floor without a key card. I don't know how that happened. Maybe the elevator was malfunctioning. Nonetheless, he's here because he wants to submit a FOIA request because of wrongdoings in the building department. He also has...
Potential.
Well...
Alleged.
Also wants to get information from OEMC and Streets and Sanitation.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. So I was explaining to him what the Department of Buildings protocol is. I'm going to take a copy. If he lets me make a copy of his piece of paper.
Sure.
So then I can forward it to our FOIA officer.
That's all it is, yeah.
What he will need is your email address.
No, I'm picking these records up in person.
Okay, so I'm not going to debate this issue, but our department's protocol is that we email the documentation to the requester.
That's your department's protocol. State statute specifies I am able to make, and there's no need to roll your eyes now.
I'm not rolling my
eyes. I've been
nothing
but courteous and professional and forthcoming.
I'm continuing to do the exact same thing with you.
Do you have a business card?
I don't have anything with me.